This week we're going to mix it up and do card triple play on Monday. I'm going to look at this pretty pumpkin set. This is one of the ones that was sent out last week in one of the fundraisers. This is the hallNOween fundraiser stamp set. And it's got this cute little girl, and she has nothing Halloweenish about her, just so you notice that. She can be used all during the year. She does have a little pumpkin face that you can put on her shirt or on her skirt. And her sentiments are mostly kind of pumpkin-ish and Halloweenish. However, I want to show you a couple things that you can do with this stamp set to stretch it and make it last a little bit longer for you. First, let's look at an actual Halloween-ish card. This one is ish, I say, because it doesn't say Happy Halloween. It says for the sweetest pumpkin in the patch. It does have the little pumpkin face on it, which you really only see at Halloween time. So that's what I would say puts it into Halloween rather than even just fall. But I drew in little pumpkin scene behind her and stuff just to add a little bit of fun to it. And I would definitely put this in my Halloween section. Next is a really super clean and simple card. So those of you who don't color can do this too. All I did was paper piece her dress, the top piece and the bottom piece. And I cut out the little belt around it, and then I cut it short of the little lace. So then I only had to cut one line rather than a wavy line, which was cool. And I wasted all my energy instead on her shoes and paper piecing those, but you could certainly color them. And I also paper pieced her little bow. I put her on a circle and I popped it with some dimensional adhesive and just added a little heart above the sentiment. How easy is that? And that card could be sent any time of year, and that's what we mean by hallNOween. Could be used any time of year. Does not have to even be fall. This third one was a little more intricate. I wanted to use the You Make My Heart Glow sentiment, so I made a night scene. I found some distressed black paper and some green cardstock, and I made the grass. And then for her, I pieced her dress, so she's got a little piece of black floral dress on. And I colored just a real simple wash of color on her face and on her hair. And then I punched out the moon and the heart and her little bow in her hair from some pattern paper. Kept that really simple. To make the moon, I cut one circle and then I cut another circle out of it, so you can make a moon that way. The sentiment, I wanted to emphasize the word glow, so I went over it with a white pen. This sentiment is done in a really handwritten type of font, so you can get away with, if you've got a really steady hand, making your going over it with a white pen. If it's a font, it's going to be a lot harder to do it and make it look okay. So only do that if you've got a handwritten font and if you are really steady at hand. I also wanted to make her heart glow, so I drew little glow lines around it so that I would emphasize that. And she's got a little pop underneath of her. And then I added stars with my white pen in the background. So let me know which one of these you like the best. And if you think you would make some of these year-round, maybe not this one, but these other two year-round, this would be fun to do in all different color combinations. This could even be done in a daytime scene. Just lots of fun that you can have with this little girl. And I love that she is not a Halloween little girl, that she can be used all year long. Thanks so much, and I will see you tomorrow with more hallNOween cards.